Evergreens are green forever, ever, ever.
Conifers are trees that have cones.
Pine cones produce seeds.
Cones have woody parts called scales.
Pine cone seeds are inside the scales.
If you pull down a scale, you can see the evergreen seeds.
Pine cones close to protect seeds inside from winds, birds, and animals that climb the trees.
Sometimes pine cones have different colors, like red and blue and brown.
Evergreens grow male and female cones.
Female cones grow on the top of the trees.
Male cones grow on the bottom of the tree.
The male cone is different from the female cone.
Female cones look different from the male cone, because the male cone is small and skinny and the female cone grows big and fat.
Female pine cones have sticky substance on the scale to catch pollen.
Male pine cones do not have the sticky substance.
When the pine cones open, the wind blows the seeds away. Then the seeds spread and grow other evergreen trees.
Pine trees grow and live in the forest.
Some pine trees can grow in hot places like the desert.
The pine tree needs sun energy so they can make their own food and grow. The roots absorb the water.
Photosynthesis is what turns sunlight into food for plants.
Chlorophyll makes the leaves of trees green.
The pine trees have chlorophyll in the needles.
Evergreens don't change colors because their needles are sharp and strong.
The leaf and broad leaf tree fall in autumn and grow again in the spring. This cycle happens only once a year.
The pine tree needles are constantly falling while new needles are growing in its place. This happens all year long.
When the needles are old, then they turn brown and they fall off. Younger needles grow in its place.
If the younger needles on the branches start to turn brown and die, it usually means that insects or disease are killing them.
Pine trees grow in the spring, but in the winter they can grow too.
The needles like leaves of evergreens lose their water slowly. It allows conifers to keep their green color all year long.
Pine trees need air, water, and sunlight to grow.
Pine trees can live and grow in cold places.
People cut down pine trees to use them for Christmas.
In the United States, people give gifts on Christmas Eve or Christmas Day.
Around 1300 BCE, Egyptian families decorate their homes with palm branches to mark the first day of the winter, the smallest day of the year.
Romans celebrated the first day of winter.
The Romans celebrated Saturnalia from December 17 to December 24.
Romans brightened up their homes with evergreen branches, knowing that soon their crops will be flushed with new green growth.
This practice continued until 7:25. When, as the story goes, a missionary from Britain named Boniface arrived in Europe.
Boniface urged the people to bring evergreen trees into their homes and to surround them with gifts for their families.
December 25th to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ.